I really do believe the world would be a much better place if we would sacrifice, if we would learn how to give to each other and put others first. We don't think that way.
It wouldn't matter what you do in life, there's a seed you're gonna plant. It'll be good or bad, and regardless of what it is, it'll grow. It'll grow, so it's best for us to try to put the good seeds in.
You know, there's a real joy, and I don't think you really experience it until you've actually done it, but to really give to somebody, to really sacrifice, and to put somebody else first before yourself, there's a real joy in that. And I always go back to the two greatest commands, really, without confusing the issue. The first command is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength. And the second greatest command is to love your neighbor as yourself. There's nothing greater.
The fundamental